Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. USA Adventures Part 1. In the airport, pass security, have food. How do you feel?
A little bit broke. Married.
Hashtag honeymoon. And I have some leg room. Sleepyhead. My favorite part about flying is the in-flight menu. It's not that the food is good, it's that it's free. And you're super high when it's coming. Already started. Beef. I've got cheese and crackers, a little bit of a salad, bread roll, some ice cream, some Carpentier ice cream. Top notch in New Zealand. Show you around this place, Hotel Albury. Quite small, but it's small. But what did we get?
What's our bag?
We got free shit. Bottle of Cabernet Sauvignon Méridien. Two bottles of water. Boss. Granola bar and kettle chips. How do you feel, Mrs.?
I need the chips.
Look out, birdies.
One thing is abundantly clear so far. Everyone smokes weed in San Francisco. Top notch. Ladies and gentlemen, currently making our way to Pier 39, home of the seals. No, not Heidi Klum's former husband, but the animals. What do you think about this, Sarah?
Exciting!